Good morning, students. Hope you are solving the questions which were given to you as directed to you. In our today's class, we will learn about estimation of large numbers. Estimation gives us an idea in our day-to-day dealings, like when we are buying furniture, books, grocery items, etc. Yes, estimation of large numbers. Children, we will learn it in three parts. First, we rounding of the numbers to the nearest tens, then nearest hundreds, and then nearest thousands. So, first we are starting with rounding a number to the nearest tens. What is the meaning of rounding? Rounding means like, agar main aapse bolu like 47 rupees. So, can I say 47 is near about 50? Yes. This is called rounding a number. And there are some rules attached to this which we have to follow. Yes. First rule, in the given number, if the digit at the ones place is less than 5, then replace the ones digit by 0. And the rest of the digits remain the same. Student, I'm taking an example to explain this. Like I'm taking 294. Here, at the tens ones place, the digit is 4. We have to round off this number to the nearest tens. How do we do this? First, aap kya karoge? जो वंस की डिजिट है आपकी, आप उसे चेक करोगे कि ये 5 से छोटी है क्या? Yes, 4 is less than 5. So, क्या करेंगे हम? इस डिजिट को, जो कि वंस प्लेस पर है, इसे 0 बना देंगे. और बाकी के डिजिट्स को as it is लिख देंगे. So, rounding of the number 294 to the nearest tens becomes 290. Similarly, I'm taking one more example, 523. Here also the number at the ones place is less than 5. So what will it become? It will become 520. क्या करा हमने? जो ones की place पर digit है, उसे बना दिया 0 और बाकी के digits एकदम same के same वापस आपने लिखती, क्योंकि 523 is nearly about 520. Yes, children. अब ये तो केस हो गया जब आपका जो ones place वाला नंबर है वो less than 5 हो. अगर ये नंबर 5 के equal या 5 से बड़ा हुआ तो, so for that there is a second rule. If the number at ones place is 5 or more, then replace the ones digit by 0 and add 1 to the number at tens place. So, what this rule is saying? I'm taking an example, 928. We have to round off this number to the nearest tens. And here, the number at ones place is 8, which is more than 5. If the number is more than 5, what you will do? इस 8 को तो आप बना देंगे 0 और जो नंबर 10th प्लेस पर है, here 2, जो नंबर 10th प्लेस पर है उसमें आप 1 ऐड कर दोगे, तो 2 plus 1 become 3. So 930 is the answer. 928 converts into 930 because 928 is much more nearby 930. And second example, 255. Here the number at ones place is equals to 5. If the number is 5 or more, 5 ho ya usse zyada ho, unke liye same rule hai. Yahan par jo ones place ka number hai wo 5 hai, to same rule jo yahan humne follow kiya hai wahi hoga. Ones place ko to hum kar denge 0 aur tens place wale mein 1 add kar denge. 5 plus 1 6. So, 260 will be the answer. Understand? Now, next, rounding a number to the nearest hundreds. Yes, children, for hundreds, we have to see at the tens place digit. If the tens place digit is less than 5, then what we will do? The digit at tens place and ones place both become 0. In a given number, if the digit at tens place is less than 5, then replace each one of the tens and ones digit by 0 and remaining are same. So, what will you do? Tens place or ones place ke number ko bana doge 0 aur baki ka jo number hai aage ka wo aapka same rahega. So 9643 is nearly about 93600. So we have estimated round it off to the nearest hundreds. Similarly, I'm taking one more example. Here, digit at tens place is 0 and it is less than 5. What you have to do? Digit at tens place and ones place becomes 0 and remaining will remain same. Now next, if the digit at tens place is 5 or more than 5, then what we will do? Like I am taking an example, 8769. The digit at tens place is more than 5, 6, which is more than 5. What you will do? Again, convert the digit at tens place and ones place 0 and add 1 to the digit at hundreds place. So 7 plus 1, 8. Aur jo aapka aage ka number likha hai, wo as it is aa jayega. Understand? Now, take one more example. Here also, digit at tens place is 5. Then, digit ones place or tens place dono kya ho jayenge? 0. Aur aage wali digit mein ek number add ho jayega, 9 plus 1, 10. And 1 aage carry ho jayega, 2. 1 plus 1, 2. Yaha par plus 1 kiya, to 9 plus 1, 10. Aur uska 1 bhi aage kaha ho gaya? Carry ho gaya, 1 plus 1, 2. Aur पीछे वाले दोनों जो ones place पे हैं और जो tens place पे हैं both will become 0. So 1959 is converted, is rounding off to the nearest hundreds will become 2000. Rounding a number to the nearest thousands. Same rule will apply for this also, but now we will check the digit at hundreds place. If the digit at 100 place is less than 5, then the digit at hundreds, tens and ones place will become 0 and rest remaining the same. Like here, 28,347, 3 at hundreds place, which is less than 5. Then hundreds, tens and ones place number digits will become 0 and rest remain the same. And what we will do? If the digit at hundreds place is 5 or more than 5, then again we convert digits at 100, tens and ones place 0 and add 1 to the next number which is at thousands place. 7 plus 1, 8 and 6 as it is. Similarly here, 2 which is less than 5. So, all the 3 digits 100, tens and ones place become 0 and add 1 to the next hundreds place, thousands place digit. 6 plus 1, 7 and 4. Understand children? Now we will solve some questions based on it. Yes. Now we will solve some exercise questions based on estimation. Yes. Question number 1. Round off the following to the nearest tens. Children, we have to round off these numbers, these question numbers to the nearest tens. Yes. For nearest tens, we will check the digit at ones place. If it is less than 5, then it will become 0. And if it is equals to 5 or more than 5, then what we will do? We will convert this digit to 0 at ones place and add 1 to the number at tens place. So 1 plus 1, 2. So 15 will round it off and it will become 20. For 92, here the digit is less than 5. So just change the digit into 0 and remains same. Again, 684, we have to convert it to the nearest tens. So we will check the number at the ones place. It is less than 5. 4 ki jagah ho jayega 0. Aur aage ka number hum as it is 68 likh denge. So these are the answers. Right? Now question number 2. Round off to the nearest hundreds. To round off the number nearest hundreds, we will check the digit at tens place. If it is less than 5 or equals to 5 or more than 5, 8 is more than 5. What we will do? We will convert the both the digits at tens and ones place into 0 and add to the place number, add 1 to the number at hundreds place, 1 plus 1. So 184 round off okay kitna ban gaya 200. Now 640, here the number at tens place is less than 5, so just change the numbers into 0 at tens and ones place and remaining will remain same. 1983, 8 which is again greater than 5, though we will convert 8 and 3 into 0, 0. And 9 mein aap kya karoge? Ek add kar doge. 9 plus 1 ho gaya aapka 10. Aur 10 ka 1 again carry hua next 1 par. To 1 plus 1 ho gaya 2. So, here we rounded off the numbers to the nearest hundreds. Now, question number 3. Round off to the nearest thousands. Round off the number to the nearest thousand, we will check the number at hundreds place. Now here the hundreds, ones, tens, hundreds place, the number at hundreds place is 4, which is less than 5. So kya karoge aap isko, hundreds wale ko, tens wale ko aur ones wale ko, tino ko 0 bana denge. Aur baki ka number hum as it is likh denge, 971. So the estimation, the round off of the number 971,456 is nearly about 971,000. Now next, 26,284. The number at hundreds place is 2, which is less than 5. Again, change all the 3 digits, last 3 digits become 0 and remain same. Remaining number same. Again 78,787. Here the digit at hundreds place is 7, which is more than 5. So again convert all the last 3 digits into 0. And because it is greater than 5, we will add 1 to the next digit, to the digit at thousands place. 8 plus 1, 9 and 7 as it is. So this is the answer. Yes, children. Next, we will solve some questions based on estimation. Here we have to estimate these digits and then do the operations. Operations may be addition, may be multiplication, may be division, subtraction, etc. Now, first question. Evaluate and state as stated. Here we have to add these two numbers to the nearest tens. So children, aap inko add nahi karenge pehle. Aap pehle inko estimation se round off karenge to the nearest tens. Aur fir uske baad aap add karenge. How? 813 ko humko round off karna hai to the nearest tens. or to the nearest tens, we will check the last digit. Digit at ones place. It is 3, which is less than 5. So, what will you become from 3? 0. And the digits digits bilkul as it is same. 810. Plus, round off the number 247. Here, the number at ones place is 7, which is greater than 5. So, 7 will become 0. लेकिन ये 5 से बड़ा है तो हमको क्या करना पड़ेगा टेंस वाले प्लेस के नंबर में 1 ऐड करना पड़ेगा 4 plus 1 5 and 2 as it is 6 आ गया आपका 247 क्या बन गया 250 now add both the numbers and you will get the answer 5 plus 1 6 8 plus 2 10 so ये दोनों हमने estimate लगा के एक rough idea लेकर के add kar di and the answer is 1060. Similarly, we have to multiply these two numbers and first we have to round off the nearest hundreds. So first we convert round off both the numbers and then we multiply. 8451 become nearest hundred ke liye aap kaun se digit dekhenge? Digit at tens place. This is 5. If the digit at tens place is 5 or more than 5, what we will do? 5 or 1 ko to hum 0, 0 bana denge. Lekin kyunki ye 5 ke barabar hai, to next wali digit mein, jo ki hundreds wali place par hai, usme 1 add ho jayega. 4 plus 1, 5, 8. 8500 into, now round off this number also. The number at tens place is 3, which is less than 5. To 3 or 4, दोनों ही 0 बन जाएंगे और आगे का नंबर as it is आ जाएगा तो we have to multiply 8500 by 1200 multiply कर लीजिए one, 0, 2, 0 and 2 zeros. This will be the answer. Now next question. We have to divide 8234 by 3879 to the nearest thousands. So first we convert, first we round off to the nearest thousand, and then we will divide. Now for thousands, we will check the digit at hundreds place. 2, 2, which is less than 5. तो क्या करोगे आप 2, 3 और 4 बन जाएंगे 0, 0, 0 और आगे वाली डिजिट एकदम सेम रहेगी, right? Now, again we will check the digit at hundreds place. Here it is 8 and which is more than 5. तो आप 8, 7, 9 तो आपके 0, 0, 0 बन जाएंगे और क्योंकि ये 5 से बड़ा है तो इससे just आगे वाले नंबर में 1 add हो जाएगा. 3 plus 1, 4. So children, look how easy the division is. 8,000 divided by 4,000 and it will give you the answer 2. So estimation gives a rough idea and we can solve big calculation, large numbers into easy manner. Right? That's all for today and I will send a worksheet to you related to estimation.